But for us Christians, Easter is the feast of resurrection, hope for which we all stand for in the Ecumenical Center, a hope for which we work, and a hope that we want to pass on, a hope that our world learns from this crisis, that we realize what is really important so that all can live in dignity. And so from all of us, a personal sign of hope for you near and far.